The Negro has still languished in the corners of American society.